Hello people, what's up?
In this video, I am gonna share you valuable information about the Chandrayaan 2.
I gathered a lot of information and compressed it,
and I will share it with you short and sweetly. I hope you all like this video, and this is Pawan Space. Let's welcome to my channel. That is 12th November 2007. Representatives of the Roscosmos and ISRO signed an agreement for the two agencies to work together on the Chandrayaan 1 follow-up project Chandrayaan 2. ISRO would have the prime responsibility for the orbiter and rover, while Roscosmos was to provide the lander. Indian government approved the mission in a meeting of Union Cabinet held on 18th September 2008 and chaired by Prime Minister Manmohan Singh. The design of the spacecraft was completed in August 2007, with scientists of both countries conducting a joint review. Although ISRO finalized the payload for Chandrayaan 2 on schedule, the mission was postponed in January 2013 and rescheduled to 2016 because Russia was unable to develop the lander on time. When Russia cited its inability to provide the lander even by 2015, India decided to develop the lunar mission independently. The spacecraft launch had been rescheduled for March 2018. On 19th June 2018, after the fourth compensatory technical review meeting, a number of changes in configuration and landing sequence were planned for implementation, pushing the launch to the half of 2019. Two of the lander legs received a minor damage during the one of the test in February 2019. Design of the spacecraft. The name Chandrayaan means mooncraft in Sanskrit and Hindi. The mission was launched on a geosynchronous satellite launch vehicle Mark 3, GSLV Mark 3 M1, with an approximate liftoff mass of 3,850 kg from Satish Dhawan Space Center on Sriharikota Island of Andhra Pradesh. As of June 2019, the mission has an allocated cost of $9.78 billion, approximately US$141 million, which includes $6 billion for the spacecraft segment and $3.75 billion as launch cost on GSLV Mark 3 M1. From here, I want to split the spacecraft into three parts. One is Lunar Orbiter, one is Vikram Lander, and one is Pragyan Lunar Rover. Now let's see about the Orbiter. Chandrayaan 2 Orbiter is an orbiting moon on a probe orbit at an altitude of 100 km. It carries 8 scientific instruments, two of which are improved versions of those flown on Chandrayaan 1. The propellant mass was 1,697 kg, power generation capacity up to 1,000 watts. Mission duration approximately 7.5 years. Vikram Lander. The mission's lander is called Vikram, named after Vikram Sarabhai, who is widely regarded as the founder of the Indian space program. The Vikram lander detached from the orbiter and after checking all of its onboard system, it attempted a soft landing that would have deployed the rover and performed scientific activities for approximately 14 Earth days. The lander propulsion system consists of 8 50-newton thrusters for altitude control and 5 800-newton liquid main engine derived from the ISRO's 440-newton liquid Apogee motor. These are the responsible for the soft landing on moon surface. The power generation capability up to 650 watts. Pragyan rover. The mission's rover called Pragyan in Sanskrit, in English wisdom, with a mass of 27 kilograms and would have the operator and solar power. The rover was to move on 6 wheels, transferring 500 meters on the lunar surface at the rate of 1 centimeter per second, perform on-site analysis and send the data to the lander, which would have relayed it to the mission control on the Earth. For navigation, the rover would have the many scientific instruments like stereoscopic camera based on 3D vision, control and monitor dynamics. And power generation of the Pragyan was 50 watts. Travel speed is 1 centimeter per second. The orbiter has 8 scientific instruments. Chandrayaan 2 Large Area Soft X-ray Spectrometer (CLASS) from the ISRO Satellite Center (ISAC) which makes use of the X-ray fluorescence spectra to determine the elemental composition of the lunar surface. Solar X-ray Monitor XSM from the Physical Research Laboratory PRL Ahmedabad for mapping the lunar surface. Dual frequency L and S band. Synthetic Aperture Radar DFSAR from the Space Application Center SASE. DFSAR was expected to provide the further evidence confirming the presence of water ice and its distribution below the shadowed regions of the moon. Imaging IR Spectrometer IIRS from the SASE for mapping the lunar surface over a wide wavelength range for study the minerals, water molecules and hydroxy present. Chandrayaan-2 Atmospheric Compositional Explorer Quadrupole Mass Analyzer from Space Physical Laboratory SPL to carry out a detailed study of the lunar exosphere. Terrain Mapping Camera TMC-2 from SASE for preparing the three-dimensional map essential for studying the lunar mineralogy and geology. Radio Anatomy of the Moon Bone Hypersensitive Ionosphere and Atmosphere Dual Frequency Radio Science Experiment by SPL for studying the electron density in the lunar ionosphere. Orbiter High Resolution Camera OHRC by SASE for scouting a hazard-free spot prior to landing. Used to help prepare high-resolution topographic maps and digital evaluation models of the lunar surface. Vikram Lander, the payloads on the Vikram Lander were Instrument for Lunar Seismic Activity MEMS based on seismometer by LEOS for studying the moon quarks near the landing site. Chandra Surface Thermal Physical Experiment CHASTE Thermal Probe by SPL Vikram Sarabhai Space Center VSSC estimating the thermal properties of the lunar surface. RAMBHA LP Langmuir Probe by SPL VSSC for studying the density and variations of the lunar surface plasma. A Laser Retro Reflector Array by the Goddard Space Flight Center for taking the precise measurement between the reflector on the lunar surface and satellites in a lunar orbit. Pragnan Rover. Pragnan Rover carried two instruments to determine the abundance of the elements near the landing site. Laser-induced breakdown spectroscope LIBS from the Laboratory for Electro-Optic System LEOS Bengaluru. And the final one, Alpha Particle Induced X-ray Spectroscope APXS from the PRL Ahmedabad. That's all for today. In the next video, I'm gonna share you launch of Chandrayaan 2. If you like the video, smash the like button. I hope we could hit 100 likes for this video. If you are visiting first time to our channel, subscribe and hit the bell icon. Please share this video to your friends and family. Stay home, stay safe. Above this is Pawn Space. Signing out, Jai Hind. I felt the wave of my hair when I saw you cross the hall. You're wearing the cold, the spells hit you, I'm a fireball. Every time you enter in my space, I'm always